Monday.
Start to the day, that's for sure.
Hello everyone, welcome back to the channel. Today is day 3 onboard Harmony of the Seas, and it is our first sea day today. Tomorrow we will be in St. Thomas in the Virgin Islands, but for today we are at sea in the middle of the ocean. So I'm gonna go in the pool, have fun on some slides, and then I'll see you later. Alright, let's try this. It is pretty busy though. We are now getting in the pool. It's actually very nice. The temperature is very refreshing.
4 feet and 9 inches.
Yeah, definitely. Definitely not just up to my ankles. No. Definitely way too deep. Hold on, how am I doing this?
I think my best.
Here. I'll
my best
out.
Bet is, yeah, go down first. We are figuring a way to get the camera down here. It should be long. We should be good.
This might be 4 feet.
We are in. Yeah, this is very refreshing. Alright, let's see if the camera survives. Okay, camera test. Let's see if this GoPro is actually waterproof. I'm kind of nervous about this, but you know what? Let's just do it. Jason, wish me luck. Tell you how these water slides are. This is the kids' menu here in the main dining room. You can pause the video to see it. So this is for ages 12 and under. So, are you excited for formal?
Yes, can't wait! And for the awkward show later.
Yes, I will film the awkward show for you guys later.
See you later. Bye. It's really good.
So here is the banchan yin soup. Does it taste good?
Delicious.
Perfect.
So far, so good.
So this is the chicken fingers and fries inside the main dining room off of the kids menu. And guys, make sure to like and subscribe.
So this is day three, formal night, and we're in the main dining room. It's French cuisine and I'm having chicken cordon bleu. It looks delicious.
You got my Sprite with me?
So one of the waiters here in the main dining room for formal night made this out of, what do you call these?
Napkin.
It is amazing. Thank you.
Alright.
How do you say your name?
Triona?
Yeah.
And
I'll say
this. Triona?
Triona.
Triona. Thank you.
Thank you.
It is amazing. So after that very windy experience in the solarium, I don't know if I'm going to upload that clip or not. You guys will probably not be able to hear anything. But now we are going to the fine line aqua show that always looks jam-packed. So without further ado, let's go.
Thank you.
the bridge where they control the ship is right under us.
Really?
Yeah. So that's our room right down there. This is amazing. Gerard back and Rose. Okay, everyone, we just got back from the Fine Line Water Show in the Aqua Theater, and it is fantastic. If you come on board in Harmony of the Seas, you definitely need to check out the Fine Line. And also, earlier tonight, we did that one of the two ice skate shows, 1887, A Journey in Time. That show, all the shows here is fantastic. Once again, 1887 was amazing as well. But the best show so far out of Greece, 1887, and the Fine Line. Best show is definitely the Fine Line in the Aqua Theater. So if you come over in Harmony, you definitely need to check out the performers. You can tell how much they train for those shows. And it is just amazing. Seven, the last day, our last full day aboard. We are going to ice skate, the second ice skating show on board Harmony, and there will be a review at the end of day 7. But that's it for now. That's it for day 3. I'll see you all tomorrow. Tomorrow we are in St. Thomas in the Virgin Islands. But for now, I'll see you all next time. Goodbye.